It's the sound.
Are you guys running on 219 or?
Of an intense competition. At the Baltimore Convention Center, college students from all over the Maryland region are competing in a cyber challenge.
The objective is to get into a system.
That's what we want.
Yep. Which is red team. And then once you're in the system, you kind of have to hold it like against other people, which is blue team.
Dr. Rick Forno is the co-founder of Maryland Cyber Challenge.
It's very encouraging to see the students in particular so intently focused on this intellectual game. It's like a chess game.
Focused with the possibility of a $5,000 prize for every member on the winning team.
Maryland is that epicenter of cybersecurity, and the jobs are here, the education is here, the research is here.
And with all the opportunities in the state is a chance to bring the talent to the technology.
Technology is really, really awesome, and there's a lot of convenience, but there's also a lot of risk involved.
It's a challenge that these groups are focused on attacking.
With all these computers up, you'd think that these competitors would be able to use the internet for help. But really all they're allowed to use is the game plan they came with and any books or notes.
I wish we had the internet.
Sovik Ghosh is the team leader for one of two University of Maryland competing cybersecurity teams. Click by click, they're starting to crack the code.
We were in.
How did you get in?
We do kind of like put a little bit of pressure on ourselves. Like we don't want to, you know, we don't want to be like last or anything.
And though he says it's friendly competition, the prize for winning goes beyond just the money.
Oh man, tonight would be sleep. If we win.
But until then, coffee and energy drinks will have to keep them going. In Baltimore,
ping the system again for any other new machines.
Joyce Co., CNS-TV.
Yeah, it just probably has a